Everybody knows you've been stepping on my toes, and I'm getting pretty tired of it. You keep a stepping out of line and a messing with my mind. If you had any sense, you'd quit. Cause ever since you were a little bitty teeny girl, said I was the only man in this whole world. Now you better do some thinking, then you'll find you got the only daddy that'll walk the line. I keep a working every day, all you wanna do is play. I'm tired of staying out all night. Well, I'm coming unglued from your funny little moves. Now, honey, baby, that ain't right. Cause ever since you were a little bitty teeny girl, you said I was the only man in this whole world. Now you better do some thinking, then you'll find you got the only daddy that'll walk the line. Packing up my clothes, nearly everybody knows that you're still just a putting me on. When I start a walking, gonna hear you start a squawking and a begging me to come back home. Cause ever since you were a little bitty teeny girl, you said I was the only man in this whole world. Now you better do some thinking, then you'll find you got the only daddy that'll walk the line. You got the only daddy that'll walk the line.
All right, folks, welcome back to the Sports Desk. We're waiting for the Jacksonville University softball coach to call us, Coach Aries. Should be calling us soon. At 6:30, Mark Scaff, the baseball coach at North Carolina Wilmington, will be on at 6:30. And at 6:45, we'll have Coach Jim Fleming of Rhode Island football on at 6:45. So that's the next couple, three guests lined up. But in the meantime, we're going to give you some scores come around the what's going on here. We're going to get to basketball. College basketball's tonight. We got some great games going on this evening. At 7 o'clock, if this computer like to get moving here. At 7 o'clock, you got Clemson at Virginia Tech at 7 o'clock on the ACC network. And on ESPN2 at 7 o'clock, number one Virginia taking on Georgia Tech. And then at 7 o'clock on ESPN, Syracuse at home against North Carolina. So, well, those are the ACC schools. That's what's going on. Yeah, so today in the big news and media, Mike Patrick, who was a broadcaster for ESPN, is stepping down. On his last event was December 30th, the Liberty Bowl. It said the network. But he will be in Camden Indoor Stadium tonight for our on-air segment. So he's retiring. So that's a very interesting thing that he's retiring. Very good broadcaster. Well, we're going to take a break here. When we come back, we'll hopefully get somebody to call us soon. So you are listening to the Sports Desk here on Herb FM Sports Radio. So in the meantime, here's Dave Matthews.
Buongiorno.